to Jesus. The Bible said, when you walk through the fire will not burn you. That means that time will come. The time will come when you will go through the issues of life. There is always an evil date. Your ability to pray and fight it. Your ability to stand your ground for God when the evil date comes. That is what makes you who you are. That is what makes you a Christian, a child of God. Don't ever be discouraged. No matter how it looks, acknowledge the fact that discouragement is not your portion. The Bible says, be careful for nothing. He said, don't be worried. You know, I always say it in church, that you are worried. What will it do? It will cause sickness. If you are worried, you are saying, God, you cannot do it. If you are worried, you are saying the problem is not going to be over. But when the problem is all around, and all you see is possibilities, when the problem is so tight, and all you see is you walking out of it, and that is how it should be.
Amen.
Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
Don't be discouraged. The year just started. You have a part to play. Your parts. Be focused. Be bold. Don't be distracted. Be deep in the word of God. Let your prayer life increase. Let your fasting life increase. Let the way you take things of God increase. Let the way you stand for the things of God increase. Let the way you act in the house of God in a positive manner. It will help you.
Amen.
It will change your story. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
A lot of people started this year with us. Do you know that in just these few days, a lot of people have died? Glory to Jesus. A lot of people, they have died. In just these few days, less than 50 days. But here we are alive. We are healed and healthy. Then that is enough for us not to be discouraged. That is enough for us to be encouraged that we will get there.
Glory to Jesus. You know you are going
somewhere. Why? Because you did not relent. You did not get discouraged. You keep on pressing on. You keep on pushing on. And for that purpose, you will get to that place called there where God has destined your light to shine. So don't let the way things are now discourage you. People always say that when you enter January, it's always hard. It's always this. It's always that. That is not the portion of the children of God. Hallelujah to Jesus. That is not the portion of the children of God. Because the Bible said, it said, when the Lord shall again turn the captivity of Zion, we're like them that tremble. That means there is a day of deliverance. There is a day of breakthrough. There is a day of upliftment. The only thing is just that you have to work it out. You just have to go through the process. You just have to go through through what the process God wants you to go through. The Bible said, two different kinds of people, they built houses. One on the rock, the other one on the sand. The two houses were standing, but when temptation came, when four forces came, when powers came, when storm came, the one that was on the sand was blown away. What does that mean? You have to dig deep to be rooted. Hallelujah. You have to make sure that your foundation is solid. You have to go through the process. You don't just wake up one day and jump and say, I've made it. No. It's just like this building here. You can see how many pillars is everywhere. Why? Because they try to make sure that the foundation is solid. When your foundation is solid, nothing moves you, nothing shakes you. Why? Because you know who you are. You know that you are standing your ground. But when the foundation is not solid, you see, any little wind, the thing will start shaking. That is how some Christians are. Any little problem, hey, they have come again. Cockroach fly past. Hey, woo, cockroach. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
You must be strong. Your faith must be strong.
Hallelujah.
Your faith must be strong. Just like what Hebrew said. He said that you that came to God, you must believe that He is. And what? The rewarder of those that diligently seek Him. He said, I will never leave you nor forsake you. I will never, never leave you nor forsake you. But what He said in Joshua, He said, be what? Of good courage. That means don't be discouraged. The same earth that darkness covered, that was void, that was without form, when God looked at it, it's the same earth we are today. God did not focus on the physical. God focused on what He's imagining how He's going to be in the spiritual realm. That was what God did. And the Bible says He made us in His own image and likeness. So we should think alike. We should always think alike. We should always see things alike. Hallelujah. We should always acknowledge things the way God does the things. The way God sees things. God doesn't see impossibility. God always sees possibilities in everything. The Bible said, He now said, let there be light. Hallelujah. Let there be what? Light. Do you know that if God was discouraged, He would have just said, there is no hope. Look at the way everything is. No form. No light. Where am I going to start from? That is how some people are. That is why they get discouraged. That is why they get stuck in one position. They get stuck in one situation. They get stuck in one issue. The Bible said a man was what? With an issue for 38 years. For 38 years. There is one woman that I love so much in the Bible. The Bible said this woman was the daughter of Abraham. She was bent for 18 years. Despite this woman's condition for 18 years, she was still going to where? Synagogue. She was still going to church. She was not discouraged. Nothing stopped her. The Bible said, and Jesus saw her. Jesus did not see her on the streets. Jesus did not see her in the market square. Jesus did not see her in one party. Jesus saw her in where? In the church. In the synagogue. They call it synagogue. In the temple of God. And Jesus prayed for her and she became whole. A lot of people have stopped going to church because of one issue or the other. Just because of one little problem. They don't want to go to church. Especially in Europe. Especially in Europe. To them, children of God, we believe in God, and that is all. We can never be discouraged. Nothing can stop us. Nothing can make us to calm down. Nothing can make us not to believe in God anymore. Nothing can make us to be discouraged. Nothing can make us to start seeing the impossibility. Because we, as the children of God, the Bible has made us to understand that with God, all things are possible. Hallelujah to Jesus. Let us stand up on our feet. Kalibra dosha. Rekatose de libra gazondo. Ikatoshi gazondo kushkanele. Makade libra gazondo brakata shata.